Did you know you can use a sustain pedal, normally used with a piano, with a virtual pipe organ?